Hi everyone, Warren Kennedy here. I'm about to take part in Off the Rails. Let's see how this pans out, but we'll do our best.
Rosanna Farrow asks, why did you decide to leave South African racing?
Multiple part answer that. Want to improve my riding and for my family.
Trevor Fortune asks, what do you consider your finest ride in your career?
Best ride doesn't have to be a winning ride. I'd say my ride on Forest Park in July. Didn't win, but was lauded by Mr. De Kock that it was a very good ride, and I feel it was a very good ride.
Farouk Sali asks, would you at least come back home for a July mount? After all, you belong in this province and should preserve. It's another medal in the cabinet. So I would like to see him come home at some stage. So the question is, would you come home for a July mount?
Absolutely. You know, July is the race everyone wants to win. I'm leaving without winning it. So if I get the opportunity to come back, definitely I'll always remember my roots. I'm South African. I'm a Durban boy. So if an opportunity comes that I can come back, definitely.
Bob Brogan asks, do you like sheep?
Sheep? Sheep are fun.
Khan Pillay asks, all the top jockeys are leaving. What's your view on SA racing going forward? And will you ever come back home and ride again?
Yeah, difficult one that. SA racing is struggling at the moment. We all know that. A lot of top guys are leaving, but you know, they're leaving for different reasons. It's not about the racing. I'm not leaving for the racing that's in South Africa. I'm leaving to improve myself and to give my family a better life. Racing here will persevere. We've been under strenuous times before, like we are now, and it will persevere.
Joacha Mazeleni asks, how did you feel about trainer Paul Peters handing in his training license?
Yeah, came as a complete shock to me. Devastated, shocked, just a few words. Great man, didn't see this coming. It was an absolute shock to me.
Avishay Abruzi says, rock the Kiwis.
Rock the Kiwis, we will do our best to.
T. Schmill asks, what's your favorite win?
My favorite one will have to be someone putting in Lavington. She was at the 300 meter mark, dead and buried. Horses that run past her, and you don't really see that very often. Horse rallying back to win that sort of race against those sorts of horses. So it just showed that she was so full of heart, and just a fantastic win from her. It was one of my favorites.
Sunil says, I remember you riding two horses a meeting for Pat, and those seldom ran a place. How did you manage to pick yourself from that to becoming the SA champion jockey?
Well, that's a difficult one. It's just, we can allude back to all the hard work and the perseverance and that sort of thing, but also just getting my head around myself. I wasn't the most dedicated person in my 20s, but once the penny dropped and I got a bit of assistance, support structure is very important, and the opportunity started to come. You know, once with the hard work, the opportunities came, and able to showcase my ability, from then it just expanded. So a difficult one, bit of time, hard work, perseverance, dedication, a bit of help along the way, all those played a big factor.
And the last comment is from Carl Brandon, and he says, I don't really have a question, but I hope you guys could pass this to him. During champion season, I reached out to him in hopes of surprising my dad. Warren is his favorite jockey. Warren went out of his way and gave him mementos he'll treasure the rest of his life. Thank you for all the incredible memories you've given us with your talent, Warren, and I hope you blow them away in New Zealand. My dad would like to wish you all the best out there too. We'll miss you, champ.
Yeah, thanks. That's very nice. Yeah, I remember Carl. He did ask me to come his father's birthday. So I was able to accommodate him, and I met him, and lovely man, loves his racing. And you know, that's just what we've got to do. These guys, not big punters or anything like that, he's a small punter, loves the game. Just to be able to go there and show our appreciation for them, It means a lot to me and it meant a lot to him. So I'm very happy to do that. And thank you for the message, Carl. Appreciate it. That was me doing Off the Rails. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, comment and follow. Thanks very much, guys.